photographer, cameraman, storm chaser. I went up to Florida. North Carolina to cover the landfall and aftermath of Hurricane Florence. And while the storm was happening, I started live streaming so the kids back home could watch. And then somebody shared this live stream on Reddit, and all of a sudden we had 2,000 people watching, and it turned into a week of people watching as I went around and did my work covering the aftermath. And I am on my way home. We had a friend's wife died last month, and her celebration of life service is tomorrow. And the girls have a birthday party to go to tomorrow. So it is time to go home. There's still a lot of stuff happening in North Carolina, South Carolina. There's still a lot of people experiencing some devastating floods to their homes and to their businesses. And we need to keep them in our prayers, and we need to help them where we can. But my mission there, I believe, was done, and it was time to start heading home. Any other questions before I go back to Let and Hope? K9RMR, we didn't actually know her, but we're good friends with her husband. Yes, I think we are going to stream some more. And you're welcome from Sumter. Thank you.